Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Now, we are here with another SML movie that I'm going to be checking out. And this one is SML movie, Sister's Location. Sister Location, not Sisters. So, yeah, this video came out yesterday at night. I couldn't react to it early because it had to drop at 10 p.m. And I was sleepy that night. So I ended up jumping into bed because Frick. I was like so tired, I couldn't even react to it though. So, yeah, I'm finally doing it. I'm like just tired right now. I just woke up feeling sleepy right now, so I guess, I don't know. I still got time to do a video until I go to school though, so. Yeah, I may be pissed though, a little bit, of why it came out at like 10 p.m. Central Time, and I don't know what to do, so yeah, that's why I have to do it very, very late. And I know you guys have been waiting for the reaction to drop, but my apologies on that. So yeah, anyways, if you guys are new to the channel here, make sure you are subscribed. So yeah. Let's go ahead and check out this video. Beep beep boo boo Johnny. Don't say that, Jeffy. Beep beep boo boo Johnny. Stop saying that. Beep beep boo boo Johnny. Jeffy, stop it. Pee pee poo poo Johnny. Knock it off. Hey guys. Wow. Well, last week my grandfather died.
Aww, I'm so sorry.
Don't be. I'm already over it. See, he left me a buttload of cash, and guess what I spent it on?
What?
I opened up a brand new Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria.
Why would you do that? The last place tried to kill us multiple times.
This place is gonna be way better because I opened a sister location.
Dun dun dun.
And this one's totally different because I updated all the animatronics so they're not as scary, and I installed shock collars so whenever they try to kill you, they get a shock.
They're still gonna try to kill us?
Maybe, but that's what the shock collars are for. I mean, yeah, one of them did eat my daughter, but that's her fault because she didn't shock him fast enough.
What?
I have to go to a place where the animatronics can kill you.
I'm not going.
Well, that's okay because you're not invited. I was inviting Marvin and Jeffy, my two best friends.
We're not going either, especially if they can still kill us.
Oh, come on. I need two people to check it out and tell me if it's good before I open it up to the public.
What would we get out of it?
I'll pay you.
Well, money is nice, but can you promise that they won't hurt us? So you promise
no.
They won't hurt us?
Yeah, let's get on. Let's just go.
No promise.
Okay, welcome to the sister location.
Okay, seems cool.
Wait, the whole lobby is an elevator?
Yeah, so you go right in through the front door into an elevator.
That's weird.
You don't like it, do you?
Well, no, it's unique.
No, the way you said that makes it sound like you don't like it.
No, I've just never seen that before.
Okay, well, I will work on the lobby not being an elevator, but for right now it is. So I'm gonna press
Well, okay, hold on, stop for a moment. You first walk in through the door, and then you're in an elevator. That's like, who made that, though? I mean, who the frick made that? It may seem weird to me, but walking in through a door in an elevator, that's weird.
Oh, God, something's gonna break.
Yeah, I think there are rats chewing on the cables. I gotta work on that.
Well, at least the elevator music's nice.
Thank you. I made it my own.
Oh, okay, that was rough.
Yeah, I gotta fix that, too. And the doors don't open at the same time. That's another thing I gotta work on.
But what is this?
Oh, yeah, sorry about that. The hallways aren't finished yet.
But the hallways aren't finished? How are we gonna get to the next room?
Well, we gotta crawl in through the vents.
What? Crawling through the vents? Why would you invite us to test out a place that's not even done yet?
Because I don't like being here alone. It's scary.
Well, I don't want to be here either if it's scary.
Look, you're already here. Just crawl through
the vents. Too late to go back. One by one.
See? I told you the vents were nice.
I mean, they are very big.
Yeah, I made them just big enough for an animatronic to crawl through.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. Now that I'm thinking about it, that seems like a really bad idea. I should have made them just big enough for me. I hope that doesn't come back to bite me in the ass.
I'm a caterpillar.
Yeah, so if you just follow Jeffy through to the end of the vent, we'll be in another room.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is the first room, which is my office. I don't know why I decided to make it look scary as fuck.
Yeah, it's really dark.
You like decorate the room to make it more scary. I don't know what you just why would you think why would you think that?
But before we go any further, I'm gonna need you guys to sign a waiver in case you get eaten.
A waiver?
Yeah, it's really just formality, so just go ahead and sign right there.
I'm not signing anything because I don't want to get eaten.
No, come on, sign it.
Just type my name?
Yeah.
It's all glitchy.
It's a little bloody.
I don't know what letter I just pressed.
That's okay.
It just counted as two.
Just keep going, Marvin.
Okay, I don't know what I'm pressing.
Sign your name.
I don't know what I just did.
Okay, fuck this. Look, I saw you try, and that's all that matters. Jeffy, all I need is an I do.
I do.
There you go. You are now responsible for your own safety. So you guys want to see Funtime Foxy?
What?
Funtime Fox? Oh, oh.
Damn light. Yeah. See, there he is.
There he is.
Foxy. Why is he called Funtime Foxy?
Because we have a fun time. Say hi, Foxy. Foxy says hi. He's just shy right now. Now you guys want to see Ballora?
Who's Ballora?
She's the hottest robot in town. She has huge
Yeah,
let me show you.
Oh. I don't see anything.
Yeah, she's not there right now. Hold on, let me...
What does she look like again? I freaking forgot.
What?
Yeah, there she is. Isn't she hot, Marvin?
So it's like
you shocked her there.
Girl?
Yeah, the things I've done to her. Oh, you wouldn't believe it. All right, let's get back in the vents so I can show you.
I don't want
to
know.
Back in the vents?
Yeah, it's all vents. Come on.
Okay.
Caterpillar time!
Why are we only traveling through air vents?
Because the hallways aren't done yet, and I don't want to spoil the surprise for how cool the hallways are going to be.
How cool can hallways be?
Oh, they're going to be so cool. You're going to look at the hallways and say, are these rooms? And I'll be like, no, they just get you to rooms.
I don't understand why you're doing so much work on the hallways.
Look, the hallways are really going to be the main attraction.
All right, let's keep crawling.
If you're sure.
Okay, guys, so this was supposed to be Baby's room.
Who's Baby?
Well, you see, my daughter designed her own animatronic named Baby, but then it came to life and it ate her. And I was like, well, I told you not to play with that, but now she's trapped inside an animatronic.
So where is she?
She's in there. She's in timeout with the lights off right now. Hold on, let me turn the lights back on. Okay, well, she's not in there. I guess I'm gonna have to electrocute her until she comes back.
You're gonna electrocute your own daughter?
Yeah,
well. Oh.
All right, Penelope, you better get your ass back in there. All right, let me turn the light back on. Okay, well, he's in there, but the lights are shitty. Penelope, get your dead robot ass in here.
What, Dad?
I just wanted to introduce your freakish self to my friends. Friends, meet my life as a teenage robot.
Hi.
Hi.
See, it's weird, because she's, like, dead, but not... I don't really understand how it works. But hey, she can dispense ice cream.
I don't know either. I'm not usually a fan of FNAF, but I do like playing the game. What'd he say?
He told me she can't.
What'd he say?
Oh.
Don't make me electrocute you, young lady. Don't report me to child services.
Dad, there's these little things called bitty bats or some shit, and they're gonna, like, hurt you.
Penelope, what the fuck are you talking about?
I don't know.
Okay, well, I'll be on the lookout for Betty Boop or whatever it is you said. Now get out of here. Go do your homework.
Dad, I'm dead. I don't have homework.
Okay, we'll just go. So, guys, that's pretty much the whole place.
So that's
your soul is talking to you right now.
Yeah, I mean, I do have a scooping room. It's where I scoop.
Scoop what?
I don't know, stuff. It's fun. I scoop things. Look, come on, come watch me scoop. Get in the vents.
Caterpillar time again.
This is so inconvenient, crawling through vents as an adult.
I know, but look, the hallways are gonna be totally worth it, I promise.
You keep saying the hallways are gonna be worth it. There's no way they're gonna be worth it.
Okay, so this is the scooping room.
Oh.
What's the point in this room?
Well, this is where I scoop things, of course. Let me show you. See, right here?
There's some old costume there. Like that.
Scoop. I'll try to scoop it. See? I scooped it. You get it. You know what a scoop is.
What's the point in any of this? Are you ever going to open it to the public?
I don't know. Right now, it's just kind of my...
You're just scooping a costume out.
Oh.
What the frick happened? Hold on. Let me get rid of this ad.
I am Shio, avec Omega 3 ADH pour favoriser le développement du cerveau. I am pour la vie.
What happened? Thank you for telling me, Penelope. Can you go fix it?
No, Dad, that's your job.
Oh, yeah? But what if I shock you? Oh, that's right. It doesn't work because the power's out. I really hope we don't run into any of the animatronics I've been abusing. That would suck. Okay, guys, let's get
They're
back.
Probably after you.
The circuit breaker room.
It's so dark in the vents without any lights.
Yeah, I don't have any flashlights. All I have is the light from my phone's camera, and it only works when I take a picture.
Why?
I don't know. It's broken or something.
Well, take a picture so we can see where we're going.
Okay.
Oh!
Did you see that?
No, I was looking at my camera. What happened?
Take another picture!
Oh, my...
Yeah.
God!
Okay, now it's gone.
Oh, my God. I did not see that.
Oh, that's great. This was getting really old. Just hold it right there. I'll fix it.
Yeesh.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. This is just a picture of a circuit breaker.
You just put what? A picture of a circuit breaker, not a real one?
Oh.
Yeah, I had to put the real circuit breaker.
I remember in the vlog where Logan has to use, has to use a picture for the background. I know, I know it would be cool to that they use it, well, they make one. I just don't know. I thought it'd be cool of them
Brandia, for so doing that. A picture there to remind me of where it's supposed to go.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
I know.
The thing behind you, its face is open.
Oh, yeah.
It's Fun Time Freddy.
Hold on, I'll go fix it. Freddy, what are you doing? Your face isn't supposed to be open like that unless someone's working on you. Let me just close that back up for you. Good as new. Okay. Well, you're not supposed to be doing that. No, you are not. Actually, I should probably stop touching Freddy's nose. Foxy said he'll kill me if I touch Freddy's nose 20 times.
Why 20 times?
I don't know. Me and Foxy are cool in every other way, but that's the one boundary he has. He does not like it when I touch Freddy's nose 20 times.
Dude!
Oh, shit.
What an idiot.
Guys, we need to hide right now. Foxy's coming. Quick, hide behind this file cabinet.
Okay,
everybody hide back here and keep your heads down so Foxy doesn't see us.
What, you said to keep your head down?
I'm curious, Warren. You know this about me. Oh, no. Foxy's here. He looks so pissed.
Keep your head down.
Oh, it looks like they're chit-chatting. I really hope Freddy doesn't tell Foxy
what he's giving him sign language.
Oh. I think maybe he just ratted us out. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he definitely just...
Yeah, time to go. Time to go.
Oh, no. They just high-fived. I think we're in trouble. Oh, Foxy...
Time to go. Oh my gosh. Oh. Frick. Oh my gosh. Yeah, go. What?
Why is her face open like that?
I don't know, man. I made the animatronics when I was drunk and I was thinking of freaky stuff.
You are shocking me, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, now it's time for me to shock you.
Run!
Come here, get in the vent!
Alright, everyone get in the vents.
Okay, wait a minute.
No, don't look. We gotta hurry.
No, wait. Did you really build vents in the hallways?
Okay, fine. I admit it. There were never gonna be hallways, okay? I built the vents in the hallways because I thought the vents were cool. I thought we could crawl around like Chuck E. Cheese. But then you shit on it, and it made me embarrassed, so I didn't want to tell you the truth.
This is the stupidest place I've ever seen!
I know!
You're telling me that we could have had hallways, but you built vents, and we have to crawl around everywhere we go?
I'm sorry, okay? Let's just get in the vents.
Did the thing just fell off?
Penelope, what are you doing in here?
I'm in the vents. I'm trying to help you. Follow me!
Yeah, take us to the elevator room.
Quick, Dad, and we are here!
Wait, Penelope, this is the scooping room, not the leaving room.
What?
Why are all the animatronics in pieces? Marvin, what is that?
What?
Y'all better run.
Ah, Marvin, what the fuck is that? What is that thing?
I don't know.
What, Penelope, what is that?
I don't know.
Wait, I think I understand. I think all the animatronics disassembled themselves and then turned themselves into one giant one. Why would they do that? I mean, they had a better chance of catching us if there was more of them. Wait, Penelope, you betrayed us. Why?
Shocking, isn't it?
Oh, I get it, because I always used to shock you. Yeah, I guess it makes sense.
Wow.
One way or another, I'm going to find you. I'm going to get you.
Marvin, I have a plan. Hey, Tube Man, what's that? Run, Marvin, run, come on.
What?
Run.
What is it?
Go.
Point that. What'd you lose? I can help you find it.
What,
Marvin,
the?
I think they're pretty distracted. I think we can leave at a pretty leisurely pace. Come on. Okay, we're finally back in the elevator. Let me just push the down button. Man, I really gotta work on those doors.
Okay. They're made of cardboard.
So, what'd you think?
That was the worst place I've ever been to.
Okay. What would you change about it?
Take the vents out of the hallways and have actual hallways.
Okay, noted.
You know what? Just tear the whole place down.
Really?
Yeah, I just don't like it. It's just awful.
Okay, well, when we get back to your house, I'll tell you all the things I don't like about it. It's stinky, and you have bad hallways.
Damn.
Marvin, you're back. How was your night?
It was so awful.
What happened?
His place is the worst place I've ever been.
Yeah, I don't like the place.
He has no hallways. Everything's air vents. To get to one room, you have to crawl through an air vent. My knees hurt.
Okay, fine. I'll tear the whole thing down. How about that? Would that make you happy? Maybe I'll build a shopping mall. No.
Oh.
No.
Security.
We're done here. I think five is enough. these are getting way too expensive, and the games just keep getting dumber, and honestly, I just don't care anymore.
Okay, so this is the finale of FNAF.
Every time. I mean, it's just, this is, we're good. This is enough. How about we do another game series, right? Like maybe, like Halo? Halo's sick, right? Like, that's cool, or...
Why not do another anime series? Not Jeffy Ball Z, but something else.
He said no.
Hey guys, it's Logan.
So yeah, that was SMO Movie Sister Location. That was pretty good, to be honest. I do like it. Some of the jump scares. I don't know how many jump scares in this video, but they did get me there, so yeah. I don't know. If SMO continues making scary videos like the Five Nights at Freddy's, I mean, it'll still be a good video, though. So, yeah. If you do make it to the end of this video here, I really, really appreciate it. If you guys want to rewatch the original video, it's in the description. Go ahead and click on the link and watch it again. Sorry. If you enjoy, subscribe to the channel, like this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out. Oh, frick. Forgot to rank it. I ranked this video a 9. A 9. It's not a 10 because Brooklyn Guy is usually, and Marvin's a pathetic idiot. So, yeah. It's a 9 out of 10 for me. So if you enjoy, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.